Michelle and Paul up here, so just bear with us.